Manual scavenging is the term mainly used in India, where the drains containing drainage water, including human excreta, when blocked, causes water to accumulate, is cleaned manually by a human being. Manual scavenging is very dangerous for the life of these people. Also, they do not use machines. They use hand tools such as buckets, brooms, and shovels. This is extremely risky for human life. In India, it is legally not allowed to use manual scavengers, but some companies are still using them, and these people agree to do such a work for their livelihood. The number of people killed while cleaning sewers have increased over the last few years. They suffer innumerable skin and a variety of other disorders. Thinking about it, the Greater Visakhapatnam Municipal Corporation has come up with a different idea and have brought robots. According to media reports, GVMC have bought 2 Bandicoot robots, each costing around rupees 80 lakh. These are the best, as it would go inside the manhole with the instructions given by the operator and clean the manhole. The robot will go inside the manhole and works exactly like how a human does. The operator just gives the commands. Reports said that these robots are waterproof. Have night vision cameras that transmit high resolution videos and images. Reports also said that it can go about 10 meters deep into the manhole. The human is substituted by the robot. The operator can control and operate it seamlessly. The bandicoots also have sensors that can detect and warn of the presence of toxic gases. It saves us from any such problems. K. Venu Gopal, the Superintendent Engineer of Water Supply and Underground Drainage Movement, GVMC, said that it is better to use such robots. It replaces the manual scavenger and a person just needs to operate it. Humans need not enter the manholes. If these robots weren't there, many more lives would be lost. So it is a good idea to use robots to clean manholes and save human lives.